Sometimes I make apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow.